fresh juice for $1. He's got the pretty kind. If you're into that, you take one sip and one more sip. Pretty soon you're chugging at the whole bag. It's Lemon Demon. It's Lemon Demon.
You're gonna resist the lemonade.
It's Lemon Demon.
Lemon out of hell.
It's Lemon Demon.
Living on the spawn of Lucifer. It's the perfect blend of sweet and sour. Something in the lemon gives you power.
It's Lemon Demon.
Oh, lemon out of hell.
It's Lemon Demon.
Would you like a sip?
Lemon Demon caught you stealing from the lemonade stand. You can't take one without paying, you might lose your hand. It's Lemon Demon.
Lemon out of hell.
It's Lemon Demon.
He's a little over-satural.
It's Lemon Demon.
Lemon out of hell.
It's Lemon Demon.
Everybody loves the lemonade.
Lemon Demon.
Lemon out of hell.
It's Lemon Demon.
He's a little smaller than Lucifer.
Lemon Demon. It's Lemon Demon. It's Lemon Demon. Did I mention that it's Lemon Demon in the first spell of Monty Mon?
You will not find a single seat. There is no pulp to make you choke. Drink from the Lemon Demon's eyes. This isn't any little joke. He collects 1,000 souls a week. At the very, very least, it's awful thirsty here in the belly of the beast.
It's Lemon Demon.
Lemon out of hell.
It's Lemon Demon.
You cannot resist the lemonade.
It's Lemon Demon.
Lemon out of hell.
It's Lemon Demon. It's Lemon Demon. It's Lemon Demon.
Lemon out of hell.
You can't ignore those losing eyes. You must accept his lemon rise.
In this present crisis, government is not the solution to our problem. Government is the solution to our problem.
Are you unhappy, girl, in this confusing world where everything you earn is getting left to burn? If it were up to me, the living would be free, and I can give you that, and I can give you
I lose track of my many adversaries. They catch wind of whatever I say. My whole life's getting awfully precursory, and maybe it's time I meander away. Because life is a mean one, I've only seen one sky, and it's not so grand. Since that's all that I know, I'm changing the flow, I'm going to Switzerland. They make watches and chocolate and army knives, and that's all that I actually know. I don't care, I don't wanna consider the tiny details, I'm just ready to go. Because life is a mean one, I've only seen one sky, and it's not so grand. Since that's all that I know, I'm changing the flow, I'm going to Switzerland. A mean one, I've only seen one sky, and it's not so grand. Since that's all that I know, I'm changing the flow, I'm going to Switzerland.
marry the moon. It'll be fine. Why don't we sit back mellow again and have a nice afternoon? It'll be fine. I go for a walk. The sidewalk is cracked. I'm not superstitious, but I made a pact with old Mother Earth. She'd get off my back if I get off hers. 'Cause light is on the way, we'll be having a fun time. It's such a lovely day, we should pocket the sunshine and never give it back. Even if there's a heat wave, we're stalling on the tracks. It will just be a close shave, I know.
Thank you. your treat now. You know I'm about to have ya. Yeah. You sexy sweet cadaver, all wrapped up like a mummy. I'll cover you in honey, and wait 100 years or so.
Sexual,
strictly professional.
Sexual, Methods are at your disposal for pennies a day. Get your college diploma and miracle pills done to cure melanoma. So tell me if you are a small business owner, because I am offering free ink and toner. I've got oxycodone without a prescription and replica washes with custom inscriptions. My name is Juanita, I'm young and I'm only. For $100 in USD only, get discount Levitra and discount Cialis. I'm here in Nigeria alone in my palace. I need you to save me, I have too much money. The government hates me, but I know you love me. I'm desperate and wealthy and single and Christian. You're all I have left, and I pray that you'll listen to one weird trick discovered by a mom, a weird old tip discovered by a mom. And you can own your name.com, and you can own your name.com, and you can own your name.net with all the action you're gonna get. Self-help talks and CD-ROM, and one weird trick discovered by a mom. Jessica Landon tagged you in a photo, and Danny Malone shared a link on your timeline, and Benjamin Keaton is following you, and your dad commented on a photo you're tagged in. Christopher Washington wants to be friends, and Michelle Attenborough suggested you like Attenborough Productions, and Lily and Barry invited you to a performance. So tell me, my name is Juanita, I'm young and I'm lonely. For $100 in USD only, get a discount Levitra and discount Cialis. I'm here in Nigeria alone in my palace. I need you to save me, I have too much money. The government hates me, but I know you love me. I'm desperate and wealthy, I'm single and Christian. It's simple and safe, it's a foolproof system. One weird trick discovered by a law.
Why anybody can't have a brain, that's a very mediocre commodity. Every piece of lead on this creature that crawls on the earth, those slings to the slimy seas, has a brain. Back where I come from, we have universities, seats of brain learning, where men go to become brain thinkers, and when they come out, they think deep thoughts and with no more brain than you have. But they have one thing you haven't got, a diploma. Wait.
sum of the square roots of any two sides of an isosceles triangle is equal to the square root of the remaining side. The square root of the remaining side. The sum of the square roots of any two sides of an isosceles triangle is equal to the square root of the remaining side. The square root of the remaining side.
Like a house full of plants, Hello Kitty and McGrath have an unholy alliance. Scientist brutal and it cuts like a knife, not even Obi-Wan can save the yodel of life. Your name is Bob, hear my heart throb. I lost my job when I got fired by a guy named Fargy. He was full of starch, he smelled like an orangutan's old apartment. Found a hobo in my room, what do? He looks dead, he's full of blood, bleeding red onto my bed spread. And he also seems to be missing his head. Why am I holding this gun and axe? To exploding pacemakers cause heart attacks. Will Mr. B never get his fill? And will he just keep on telling me to kill?
Hey, don't you give me that look. You never had what it took. I took the beef and I beefed it up. You sat and whined while I took the cup of gold. You're getting old. When you see this face, you better fold. Take this mop and shove it, boy, cause it's the only way you'll be in wood.
Pokemon on the run, Suzuki-san is the formation of a bun and a veggie burger with Suke Mono. JJ has flown away with Sonny Bono to the afterlife to visit Barney Fife and to see a pair of screenshots of his wife named Chris Benoit wearing a pretty dress saying, why does he walk? I mean, he just has to eat us. To the Mario, itsy-bitsy hockey, lips not, is not, magic like a monkey, Captain Lou, body slam the rubber ducky, just like in the massive Earth versus Funky. Lucky, lucky, nice to you too, I need tea for two, how about you, Mr. Coldheart? Or should I say Professor? It looks like Lesko got revenge on my dresser.
Pups and Neo. He's the real deal, his friends all call him Mr. Peel. He's a computer geek who doesn't shower for a week. His looks are hot and his clothes are chic. He's single-handed, he came to face the net. He's an online semi celebrity, you won't forget. He's done on the scene like a raging fiend. And the scene news flag with Mr. Kabunga.
Hey kids, coming order, coming on Pokemon Halibuto. Halimedicinita, we're gonna miss you in the water. Go get ready to rumble.
Bamba Dita, Babala Bita, Hedamana Gita, Hamana Dita, Hanna Vento, Kuro Kitty, Hanna Bonnet, Wada Bitty, Hanna Madada.
wax, but I can never relax without my box of 96. Crayola, Crayola's all that I know. The color's delicious, making a rainbow. Crayola, I love you so. Surprise, they're taking over everything that I say and do. I'm gonna rise at dawn with no clothes on and color on my skin. Colors of life and love from heaven above absolve me of my sin. I would wear them like a nightgown, but they're getting kinda worn down.
I took the factory tour, it really opened the door, and I at once became transfixed. I know the pieces of wax, but I can never relax without my box of 96. I love you vivid violet, I love you robin's egg blue, I love you screaming green and purple mountain majesty too. I really love my babies, I really love my babies. I love my crayons and I love the way they taste.
Crayola, Crayola's all that I know. The color's delicious, making a rainbow. Crayola, I love you so.
Where'd you go when you were done? I'd like to know what you've become. Your biggest fan, awake at dawn. I cry, I stand on your front lawn. It's plain to see you're scared of me, but that's not how it's supposed to be. When you're the reason I'm in town, and every piece of mind you put down. Don't you know I think you're the cat's meow? Tracing lines with fingertips, I saw the signs within these strips. And through the fog between the frames of dialogue, I saw my name, and now I know where I must go to show you that I love you so. So I brought books for you to sign, and I brought shears to cut your phone line. Don't you know I think you're the cat's meow? Now, where's the tiger now? Bill Watterson, can't you hear me? Bill Watterson, please don't fear me. Don't stare at me from your window. I know you wanna let me
in, though. Oh, you want me to show how much I believe and prove how far to meet you through thunderstorms and snow. Well, I would do anything, and oh, I happen to know the reason you're hiding from publicity. It's not out of eccentricity, but rather for
my love, and buy you flowers
and eat your heart and a-
absorb your powers. Don't you know I think you're the cat's meow? Uh-oh, where's the tiger now? Where's the tiger now?
Atomic copper cloth.
Ooh, what a surprise.
I saw it gleaming underneath the fabric. I saw you reaching under, tightening its screw. You try to keep it out of sight in the shadow, sneaking me that evil little glance that you do. Oh,
your eyes again began to scratch on
my eyes with that atomic copper cloth.
Ooh, what a surprise.
Are you the grisly result of some unauthorized genetics lab experiment gone wrong? Was there an accident resulting in the radioactive instrument for which I wrote this song? I know you're planning on assassinating me with just a couple well-placed slashes to the head. But nonetheless, I figure why not ask some questions now? I won't be asking many when I'm dead.
You may be friendly looking on the outside, but I know why you want me when I'm sleeves. And I know why you shake with the wrong hand.
Don't try to hide it, cause I do believe it.
You're out to get me, gonna scratch out
my eyes with that atomic copper claw. Ooh, what a surprise. Go ahead, take a shred, kill me dead with that atomic copper claw. Yeah, that's what I said.
scratch on my eyes with an atomic copper claw.
An atomic copper claw.
Thank you.
I dashed to my projector with excitement in my eyes. But as the footage rolled, I'd rather took me by surprise. Cause Elvis porn is what I viewed. There it was, completely in the nude, strumming his guitar, quivering his lips, singing in the microphone and shaking his hips. Oh, Elvis porn, holy guacamole, the big fat buck naked king of rock and roll. He was a lord of any clothes with his naughty bits exposed. Oh, what a sight that Elvis porn. What the hell, I thought, this is rather odd. I thought of where I found it and I shouted, oh my god. Of the king, why the hell sweet old granny have this awful thing? So I confronted her with the footage I found. To recognize it, so I wound the film in the projector and gave it a spin. She keeled over dead with a big fat grin. Elvis porn is what she viewed. There it was, completely in the nude, strumming his guitar, quivering his lips, singing in the microphone and shaking his hips. Oh, Elvis porn, holy guacamole. Naked king of rock and roll, he was devoid of any clothes, with his naughty bits exposed. No blue suede shoes covering up his little toes, no white jumpsuit, and nobody knows the tale behind this Elvis porn.
Elvis, 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 Elvis,
Gamma rays.
It was a Friday. I saw a movie, but it wasn't very long, so I snuck into another one. Employees caught me, they threw me out into the mall. All in all, it was pretty fun. But then it happened, I bumped into a random guy. He said, excuse me, and he tried to walk away. But I just had a psychic vision. I said, sir, I don't know why, but I know your name. I said, the bones away, but right before I reached the garbage, something happened in my brain. Well, I had just had a psychic vision. I said, cat, I don't know why, but I know your name. I said, said nothing, and then threw up onto my freshly shampooed carpet. I rolled my eyes and walked outside. It started raining. I ran for shelter in an alleyway that smelled as if an elephant had died.
There was a box there. I looked inside to see a homeless man dressed in rags, bearded and insane. And suddenly I had a psychic vision. I said, sir, I don't know why, but I know your name. I said,
I know why.
If we try, wonder if I'll ever It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Cocked your head to the side and said I'm angry. 5 days since you laughed at me, saying get that together, come back and see me. 3 days since the living room, I realized it's all my fault, but couldn't tell you. Yesterday, you've forgiven me, but it'll still be 2 days till I say I'm sorry.
Hold it, now I want to look wink. Does it make you stop, think? You think you're looking at Aquaman? I summon fish to the dish, although I like the shallow Swiss. I like the sushi, cause it's never touch a frying pan. Hot like wasabi when I bust rhymes, big like Leanne mimes, because I'm all about value. Bird campus got the mad hits. You try to match wits, you try to hold me, but I bust through. Gonna make a freak and take a fake. I like a sink and ache and shake. I like vanilla, it's the finest of the flavors. Gotta see the show, cause then you'll know the vertigo is gonna grow, cause it's so dangerous, you'll have to sign a waiver. How can I help it if I think you're funny when you're mad? Trying hard not to smile, though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean, well you soon will. I have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. I have a history of taking off my shirt. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Threw your eyes in the air and said you're crazy. 5 days since you tackled me. I still got the rubber rims on both my knees. It's been 3 days since the afternoon. You realize it's not my fault, the moment too soon. Yesterday you've forgiven me. And now I sit back and wait till you say you're sorry.
Chicken, China, the Chinese chicken. You have a drumstick and your brain stops sticking. Watching X-Files with no lights on, with all our maze on. I hope there's nothing man's in this one like Harrison Ford. I'm getting frantic, like Stingham Tantric. Like Snickers guaranteed to satisfy. Like Kurosawa, I make mad films. Okay, I don't make films, but if I did, they'd have a samurai. Gonna get a set of better clubs, gonna find that guy with tiny nubs, just so my arms aren't always flying off the backswing. Gonna get into a Sailor Moon, cause that cartoon has got the boom anime face to make me think the wrong thing. How can I help it if I think you're funny when you're mad? Trying hard not to smile, though I feel bad. I'm the kind of guy who laughs at a funeral. Can't understand what I mean, you soon will. I have a tendency to wear my mind on my sleeve. I have a history of losing my shirt. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. Dropped your eyes in the sides and said I'm sorry. 5 days since I laughed at you and said you just did that's what I thought you were gonna do. 3 days since the living room, we realized we're both to blame, but what could we do? Yesterday, you just smiled at me. Cause it'll still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. It'll still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. It'll still be 2 days till we say we're sorry. Perch my stadium home up the lobby.
Like I'm just random knots in the wind.